You may not want to take the all-you-can-eat part so literally. People can and have been banned from buffets for eating too much food.
Lay off me, I'm starving!
For instance, a Wisconsin man was not only banned.
Hands up!
Yet the cops called on him for abusing his local buffet.
But the sign said all-you-can-eat.
So before you go back for that fourth plate of rice and veggies, ask yourself how much you might like a taste of jail food, because the buffets there aren't nearly as good.